In this video, I show you what you can find inside the Junction City Mall in Yangon. Junction City Mall is one of the biggest and most popular malls in Yangon. On level 1, you can find some of the more expensive shops. If you want good bread, you can find it at Bread Talk. We're going up to level 2. Here, you can find popular brands for clothes. Cosmetics. The mall has a large section dedicated to gems and jewelry. Baboon, a hip cafe from the Netherlands. Who can resist a sale?
Okay.
At the end of this mall, there are two cafes. Old Town White Coffee and Gloria Jean's Coffee. Going up to level 3. Kaizen Hairdressers. Fuji Japanese Food. Crystal Jade offers premium Chinese food. More clothes shops on level 3. Going up to level 4. Marketplace is a supermarket which stocks a wide range of foreign food and drink. The exchange stall has good exchange rates. There's also a play area for kids. And toy shops. Toys for older boys. Burmese hot pot restaurants. Amazon coffee shop. Pizza Hut. This is a karaoke house where you can sit and sing in your own room. Going up to the last level, level 5, the food level. There's also a cinema here. Japanese restaurant. Thai restaurant. A steakhouse. There are also Burmese restaurants. Lotteria is the closest thing you'll find to a McDonald's. Titus is Indian fast food. Food Street is an extensive food court area offering a large selection of food from around the world. You have to use a prepaid card to get food here, and you get it from this stand. Then you can indulge in sushi. Chinese food. Korean food. There's also a large amount of local Myanmar food on sale here. Thanks for watching this video looking inside the Junction City Mall. Please subscribe for more videos.